cops for moving into the house.
Learn to see you, buddy.
Yeah?
Yeah, I thought I was gonna be the ugliest guy.
You pet them mules, girl. Yeah, I'm telling you, I love you women to pet my ass.
Yeah, I gotta warn you if they happen to backfire, duck.
We got room for two more. Get up here.
Over yonder's where I learned to swim. Yeah. Granddad took me over there in the boat and just throwed me in.
Yeah.
I think the hardest part was getting out of the gunny sack, though. I don't know.
Hey there, fellas. Ready for a nice shave? Gonna go out in the town tonight? Gonna tear it up?
You look like you've already been torn up, if I do say so myself, sir. Yeah, torn up, I think, is definitely the right description.
Too, he was just so damn ugly. I couldn't let a man go on existing like that when he was so ugly. I got principles. I gotta let an ugly man just die. Can't let him try to make a life for himself when he's too ugly. I mean, he looks prettier now with the bullet through his face. 1880 town. I can't rest my arm here. This is a jail. I'm not supposed to be comfortable. I can see a lot behind these bars.
Got me my sarsaparilla. Waiting for the train to come in. Looks like the next one isn't coming. I'm standing in the CNNW Railroad Depot. This was built in 1886. This building right here. Who says America's got no history? Well, I've said that often. This is American history. Oh, this is so cool. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Waving my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart. Just like Gene and Roy.
Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy.
This is amazing.
Yeah, I should have been a cowboy.
Look at this train car.
I should have been a cowboy.
What? Oh my gosh.
Oh, you bet your bottom dollar I'm getting up there. Yeah, it's like I'm driving the car. Well, you don't really drive, you drive trains, but this is so cool. Fancy seat. Do my fancy seat pose. Ha! Yeah.